The Arctic. Arriving at London's West India dock is HMS Explorer, one of the Royal Navy's latest. Speed underwater is her chief point, and she can do at least 20 knots. Used as a fast underwater target, she's provided much valuable information for anti-submarine tactics. Her fuel's described as high-test peroxide, which is not to be confused with the stuff used by ex-brunettes. Reporting to the Royal Army Medical Corps,